happens to be a finely honed mechanism which I invented myself. Now watch. The rat enters here, sees himself in the mirror, which he mistakes for another rat. Now this device swings down and taps him, causing him to turn around to see who wants it. When he does, whammo! These steel knobs come down and crack him right in the skull.
That's positively brilliant, Frank. I bet by the time you're through, a lot of rats are going to need to be fitted for glasses.
Call me a fruitcake.
Why don't you take this about 100 miles from here? Start a rat resort.
Now, what are you talking about?